Farmers and Farm Bureau, contributing to our Ohio.
Today's farm families face complicated issues every day. Trade, environmental protection, property rights, taxes. With all these challenges, farmers still manage to provide us with food, fiber, and fuel that we need to sustain ourselves. The Ohio Farm Bureau Federation is agriculture's advocate, and it works to make sure that farmers are represented in politics. Ohio Farm Bureau does this through a policy development process that is truly grassroots. Farm Bureau policies start at the individual local level. When a farmer sees a need that should be addressed or a problem that needs to be fixed, he or she takes the issue to the County Farm Bureau. Local advisory councils often are the first step in the process as they discuss the issues and then submit proposals for consideration. Policy proposals are debated and revised by the County Policy Development Committee, and then they're voted on at the county annual meeting. Approved policies then focus on state and national issues, then move to the State Policy Development Committee. They're scrutinized and polished and then taken to the Farm Bureau delegates who represent all 88 counties and who vote during annual meeting. If a policy has national implications, it then moves on to the American Farm Bureau where it goes through the same process. A tremendous amount of thought, effort, and care is put into the development of each policy, but it doesn't stop there. Farm Bureau leaders and staff use these policies all year long in their interactions with government. Government officials know that these policies contain the beliefs of more than 60,000 farm families in Ohio, and that carries a lot of weight. The Ohio Farm Bureau Federation and its members are a powerful voice on a variety of issues that affect everybody. The Ohio Farm Bureau Federation serves as an advocate for farmers and consumers.